80 years ago, the Allies launched Operation Avalanche. I'm here at the final resting place of many who fought and died in that campaign. Each of these headstones tells the story of a serviceman who died here in Italy, buried side by side, regardless of rank or status. They stand testament to the fighting that engulfed this area in September 1943.